Though they split almost 18 months ago, Travis Scott and Kylie Jenner continue to act as they've never broken up, and HL has exclusively learned why they're in no rush to define the relationship they have. If it looks like a duck, swims like a duck, and quacks like a duck, is it a duck? It depends on if you're asking Travis Scott and Kylie Jenner, and if that duck is their relationship. Though the couple officially called it off in 2019 after 2 years together, they really haven't stopped hanging out. However, just because it looks like they're together, it doesn't mean that they are. Kylie, 23, and Travis, 28, most recently reunited for daughter Stormy Webster's third birthday party, and the way things are going, it won't be long when they're spotted together again. Kylie and Travis continue to spend way more time together than people would expect, especially in quarantine, a source close to Kylie shares exclusively with Hollywood Life. They do it very, very quietly and want to keep it private. Quarantine isn't the reason, but it's been a big contributing factor, the insider tells Hollywood Life. Kylie and Travis haven't just been spending time together to help raise their daughter. The two still have the occasional romantic moment, according to the insider. They are still almost an item in that regard, they spend that much time together. They still do hook up. Kylie's not dating anyone at this time, and she's not looking to, the insider continued while adding that Travis isn't really looking to start up a relationship with anyone else, either. Travis knows nothing is going to touch what his relationship with Kylie would bring him and his family. He knows she's the best he's ever going to get. He's just, for some reason, not ready to put a label back on it because automatically, people are going to think engagement. He's not just a baby daddy, and he's fully committed again to their family dynamic. He's just not ready for that kind of commitment. Though Kylie and Travis have never publicly shared the concrete reason why they broke up, Travis hinted in a 2019 interview with XXL that the pressures of dating the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star were too much. I love her mommy, and I always will. The hard part about relationships is just trying to be in one without a million outside voices interfering, he said. The COVID-19 pandemic has afforded the former couple a chance to spend more time together. Since then, they've rediscovered that they have this camaraderie about them, a source told Hollywood Life exclusively. Travis also gets along with Kylie's family, which is why he's often seen at big family gatherings, like the Kardashian family Aspen trip at the start of the year. They're better off as co-parents and best friends, the source shared. This will not be the last vacation for the three of them in 2021, that is for sure.